From Hollywood, almost live, it's The Gong Show.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, here's the host and star of the show, my daddy!
Welcome to the old Gong Show. It's our 400th show. They said it wouldn't last. We fooled them. All right. And we're still cooking. We're still cooking. I can't believe it. Coming out first, we have a man who brought a dozen inflatable party dolls, filled them with helium, and is now a balloon vendor at an adult theater. That's a sort of a grown-up joke. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Jim Irvin. Do it, Jim.
I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree. I won't be the same, dear, if you're not here with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, that's when those blue memories start calling. Are you who be?
Blue polyester suit, you got wham. Handsome, you rascal. Why did you do that to smear a little bimp?
Well, he's proof there's no reincarnation.
Well, you see, Handsome always says those weird things. But I guess they make sense. That's why he's always hanging around here. But there you go, old fella. We'll be back with more suspense and excitement right after this message. Let me have a B. That wasn't any good. Ladies and gentlemen, we have an out. Let me have a B. Let me have another B. Let me have another B. What do we have? Very good. Now that's an audience after my own. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to say hello to an act that is said. Now everybody say hello to this act when she comes out. Here come. Let me hear hello. Let me everybody say hello to Consuelo.
Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare, okay? Romeo, Romeo, wherefore are you, Romeo? Denied your father and refused your name. If you will know, be but a thorn, my love, and I'll no longer be a Capulet. 'Tis but your name that is my enemy. You are yourself, though not a Montague. What is a Montague? It is nor hand, nor foot, nor arm, nor face, nor any other part belonging to a man. Oh, what is in a name, a rose by any other man?
I don't understand why they do this.
Why did you gang-gong this Spanish
because
lady?
Because you didn't introduce us at the top of the show.
Oh, well, I see it was my fault and not yours. Certainly, I'll brush up on those introductions. You go back to business. That lady was just given a raw deal because of my carelessness. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our little celebrity. What can you say about our first guest that hasn't already been said about Butch Wax? Ladies and gentlemen, Anson Williams. Because of the immense success of her song, Message to Michael, she's recorded a sequel called Candygram to Hunts Hall. A delight beyond words. next guest is the only person I've heard of who caught athlete's nose at a health club. Jamie Farr.
Where's Consuela? Now bring Consuela.
Poor Consuela was given a raw deal because of my sloppiness. And now let's meet a man who tells us that he was a freelance toilet trainer. But who cares? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not sure if this man's name is Carl Oliver or Oliver Carl. But here he comes anyway. Both of them. Come on out here, Carl Oliver.
Gonna clear up, put on a happy face. Wipe off that frown and cheer up, put on a happy face. Wipe off the gloomy mask, tragedy, it's not your style. It's so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. A pleasant outlook, stick out that noble chin. Full of doubt, laugh on a happy day. Spread sunshine all over the place. Just put on a happy face. Put on a happy face.
Fantastic. You can come and do that now. Look what he's doing, cleaning up my little, I busted a bulb. Anson, you skewel, what do you think of this man?
Well, he just made my face so happy. A 7.
A 7. You hear that, Carl? That's not bad. Dionne Warwick.
He got a 6er.
See, we're going downhill, but we're doing it with style. Jamie.
A 3.
You see that?
Takes care of the styles.
A marvelous dip. A marvelous dip. Very few of us can dip that way and still have a smile on our little bosom. Ah, that boy had it. Good score. Ladies and gentlemen, just consider this as you mull over those dirty dishes. If Ella Fitzgerald married Darth Vader, she'd be Ella Vader. Take him out! We'll be back with more stuff right after this message. How about a sign? How about this thing? Star Wars. How about Star Wars? Oh, Father Ed, I didn't see you standing there. Certainly quasi, good to see you.
Same here, my child.
Hey, Father, I see you seem to be bootlegging a little gift for me.
Yes, my child, I have a small koala bear for you.
A bear?
Yes, you loon. Can't you tell a bear when you see one? You seem to be such a simple-minded lad that I thought a meaningless piece of fluff would appeal to your creature-like brain.
Oh, I see, Father. Well, thanks. Anyway, now that we are in 1978, does this year have any biblical significance?
Yes, my child. 1978 is a year of the puck pickers.
Of the what?
Puppet. Puppet.
Right.
Puppet. Oh. Puppet. Oh,
the puppet. I
see. Don't. I tell.
Yes?
It's the year of the psycho, cybernetics, and Tiber and French
what?
Philosopher.
The what French philosopher? The what French philosopher?
Well, it's,
What do you mean, say? What philosopher?
Eisen Trogoff.
Eisen?
Who says medicum?
Wasn't it Ira?
Ira? Yes. Yeah, well, Trogoff. Ira Trogoff.
What did he say, Father?
He said, well, my child, of one Frenchman, Trogoff, Eastwell contributions that helped spread solace to the grieving generation when his father, Jesus Hex rest.
Oh, get off the safe, Father. Praise to God. Jesus Hex rest. I never knew Ivan Trogoff said Jesus Hex rest. Well, anyway, moving right along, ladies and gentlemen, here is a great act. Here comes Lowrider Granny.
You should have heard the knock down jailbird sing that rock. Hell,
you pooped out. Oh, that was delightful. That was delightful. Fiona, what do you think of a little granny?
Charo better watch out.
You bet your life. A 10, granny, a 10. Can you believe that? The crowd is cheering. Jamie.
Well, now you can see how she got to be a granny. I gave her a 9.
A 9. That's very good. Anson.
A granny can sure get it on. A 10.
A 10. Hot dog. That's 29 points, granny. Thank you for coming on the show. Good old granny. Now, folks, here comes little act. We just wanted her to come back and do the show for us. She's done it before. And this is not to be rated. This is just for her own good. Just to see her back once again. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Sharon Sheamus. Do it, Sharon.
Making each day of the year, changing my life with one wave of his hand. Nobody can deny that there's something there to be there. Is speaking, but he doesn't know she's there. I want him everywhere, and if he's beside me, I know I need never care. Oh, but to love him is to meet him everywhere, knowing that love is to share. Each one believing love never dies, watching his eyes and hoping I'm always there to be
together, because here comes a fiddler's fiddler, Esther Ryder. I love your stuff. Then again, I love fungus. Diane, why did you do that to that lady?
Well, because...
That's enough. That's a good enough reason in a strange way. That has merit. Esther. Esther. I'm surprised. Esther, that wasn't really my stupid foot. Nothing worse than a sore fiddler player. Ladies and gentlemen, our next...
Thank you.
can you lose weight?
Hey, it was real fine doing our 400th show. We got about 200 or so more to do. I hope we can do them. It's 29 points. Our winner is Low Rider Granny. Where are you, Low? Go on, huh?
Yeah.
Here you are, Low Rider. There's your Oscar of dancing in a strangely wonderful style. And your check for 500 big ones and 32 little ones. Don't spend it all in one place. Hey, thank you all. It was real good working with you. Milton DeLong and a band with a thug. Good old Ray Beaudu, Mark Stevens, Joe Howard, Bobby and Manny, Anson Williams, Dion Warwick, and Jamie Foss. Della Bella, Steve Beldad, the Nuremberg Jewelry, Bye Bye Nuremberg, Johnny the Fox, Kathy Coles, Red Row, Bernie, it's me saying,
get in touch with